Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add money to an Xbox child account. After you make it through the pain of setting up an Xbox account for your child, the next challenge is figuring out how to add money to that account so they can do things like purchase V-Bucks in Fortnite. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it relatively easy to add money to your child's Xbox account, but you do have to add those funds through the Microsoft website. Before you can do that, however, you have to add your child to your Xbox family account. If you haven't already added your child to your Microsoft family account, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to add money to an Xbox child account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to account.microsoft.com/family, and then log into your Microsoft account if prompted. You'll land on your Microsoft Your Family screen. Step 2. Find the account associated with the child you want to add money to, and then click Add Money Associated with That Child. A screen appears with dollar amounts you can choose to add to your child's Xbox account. Step 3. Tap the amount you want to add to your child's Xbox account and then click Next. In this example, I'll choose to add $10. A screen appears asking you to review the dollar amount and the card you're charging it to. Step 4. Tap Buy after confirming your information. You'll be routed back to your child's Microsoft account information screen, where you'll now see that money has been added to their Microsoft account. Now, they'll be able to spend that money to make purchases, such as buying V-Bucks in Fortnite. Let me know what Xbox games you're playing in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.